gonna play Escape the Krusty Krab and Plankton. Hey you, I need help getting the secret formula from Krabs. Spongy Bob.
I love the texture of this clay mask. It's so moisturizing and creamy, and it just makes
now to the French fry part.
So it's been like 10 minutes since I have the face mask on, so I'm going to be washing it off now. But now that I washed off the mask, my face is feeling so
How can I sentence the pattern? How can I sentence the pattern?
I love this product because it makes my skin appear more bright and even toned. Now I'm going to use this ampoule. This feels so hydrating on my skin. Lastly, this is the watering sun gel, and I'm not going to put this on right now because I'm not going to go out anywhere, but I always put this on before I leave the house because usually you have to always wear sunscreen before season. What I love about the sunscreen is the texture. It's so like watery and milky. I remember as a kid I hated putting sunscreen on my face because it felt so sticky and thick, but this texture is just so nice. Like, it literally just feels like a hydrator or like a toner. So that is the end of my skincare routine. Now the skin is looking so fresh and
I also partnered up with the tomatoes. System, your friend Bastard 3 has joined the game. Yay! Educational fun. Beware of the knife.
So I'm having a sausage vegetable stir fry and I'm going to go.
I know what to do. Quick jump on these patties to get to that door over here. Let's wait. She disconnected. Now he's back again. Oh, leggy. Leggy. Come on. Come on!
The texture is
Where is that formula? Come on. How did I get up? No, I'm sorry. How did I die?
Okay, so I'm not eating, so I'm not eating ice cream. I also changed my top because I spilled an onion on it earlier. This is actually my first time trying this ice cream. Literally just Yaku, but in an ice cream form. It's so fantastic. I don't know how to make it. Are you kidding me? I just smoked it on this sweater. I literally just changed out another shirt.
System, Food Ninja 1-2-3-4-5 has joined the game.
This is called hokok and it's a Korean snack. It's basically like a pancake filled with honey. And this whole time I was taking Instagram pictures, but I don't know how much video it is, but I'm just glad because I found makeup for a reason. Don't really know why I ate that right before dinner because I'm actually like not that hungry.
Go, go! Food Ninjas. Oh, hey guys. I'm gonna stop writing it soon. Hi. Yeah. Are you guys recording? Yeah.
And I know that my mom made something good.
plankton. There is a button to open the door. Go find it. Make sure to avoid puddles. Yep, to you. Oh, shh, don't wake up Gary. I think the phone is in Gary's chair. We are inside Gary. Now how to find it at the formula. Ah! Gary slime, make sure to avoid it. Gary slime, make sure to avoid it. Thank you. brother, that's it for this video. If you want to make a laugh video, click the subscribe button for more video readings, and this is the last collab video, so like, subscribe, and comment. Need some more SGE bus videos. Bye bye.